Yes, guys, and that is a Ronaldo Araujo equalizing goal for Barcelona against Granada in the late minute. But if we watch the highlights very well, or the footage very well, you saw Gerard Piqué play as a striker, try to find a single goal or equalizing goal for Barcelona and get a single point at his home stadium. Truly, guys, everybody criticized Ronald Koeman's tactics because in the 15 final minutes, Gerard Piqué appear play as a striker, and this is how Gerard Piqué and Luke de Jong play the same position, finding equalizing goal. Truly, guys, this thing make everybody be surprised if you saw Gerard Piqué play as a striker in the 15 minutes out of play as a centre-back to try to defend. But all in all, yesterday, tactics helped them get equalising goal in the late minutes and finding a single point as they need. So please subscribe, like, comment and share. Don't forget to turn notification on for my daily updates. Ciao, guys. Enjoy my daily video. Peace out.